Hello everyone, Ashim Bashraf again from CMAX Real Estate. Today I am here with an exciting project that's called LJM Harbourfront. You can see the view, it's beautiful view of Lake Ontario, two towers, twin tower, LJM Harbourfront, just on QW and Lake Ontario on the north side, and again on the south side there's a water body that's called Jordan Harbour. So both the side we'll be able to get water view, but north side it's totally Lake Ontario, and there are a lot of water bodies and also like water sports facilities also just nearby the condominium. One of the best project you can invest in with this price tag, like price actually starting from 400s. If you want to get a total lake view on the lake, on the QW, this is the project you have to consider in Lincoln. We all know that how the market is in Grimsby and Stony Creek. This is going to be the next Grimsby on the lake side. And one of the best feature is GO station to the Beamsville is just 4 minutes, and 15 minutes to another GO station, Grimsby. There are two GO stations nearby, and just 1 hour from Toronto and 15 minutes to Niagara area. And we all know that how the market in Niagara and Stony Creek and this area is performing at the moment. And this project you can consider for investing or even for an end user. This is one of the good project you can actually consider buying. And like all kind of units are available, like 1+1, 2-bedroom, bigger units are available. You can see the vineyards just behind the condominium, and just steps to the QW as well. And if you would like to book unit in this condominium, you can give me a call. We have guaranteed access in this. You can give me a call at 289-772-6202. And we'll be able to book unit. You can actually see the skyline as well from the condominium, like Toronto skyline. You can just see a beautiful view. The project is done by LJM, and LJM Harbourfront is a project which is coming up in Lincoln. Thank you so much for watching.